This is a radiance map now of the image we captured. What basically comes out now is we're no longer in the range of 0 to 255. This output basically shows that this image now has a range from 0.6215 to 12,871 intensity. All of the dark blue colors that you see are close to this one, all of the bright red, and of course you see the bright red here. And you actually notice that there's a little bit of yellow because this, you notice in the image this was kind of getting very bright too. But you see a lot of detail, and there's kind of really bright spots that are out there. Of course, now we need to study how we're going to take this radiance map and create an image. Before we go there, we need to also think a little bit about what kinds of file formats we can use to save images like this. Now, that radiance image I showed you, right, needs to be stored somewhere. So far, we've been always interested in trying to say, okay, I'm going to have 8 bits per red, 8 bits per green, and 8 bits for blue. Well, now we need a newer form of an image, 32 bits per pixel, because now we want to actually create 8 bits of additional information. This was 24 bits, 8 bits per color, so we're going to add an exponent. Math works out the following way. Basically, what it means is now if I have an RGB value of 145, 215, 87, I'm going to actually add another exponent number here. And what this exponent basically does is takes the RGB values, multiplies with the 2 raised to the difference of 149 minus 128. 128 was, again, remember the 0 to 256 or 255. That divide by, and of course this gives us values much bigger than 0 to 255 just by adding this 8 bit of information. Of course, the other way is also there. Rather than take this value, I can subtract the 103, this information from 128. This is this value here, and now I have much smaller numbers. So now this allows us to go from very small numbers all the way up to larger numbers. And of course, this format can be used to save an image like this into a file. This is a proposed representation of a file format from Word. There are many other similar formats. I do encourage you to look at Radiance Map formats on the web.